The purpose of life is not to be happy. It is to be useful, honorable, compassionate, to have it make some difference that you have lived and lived well. Gamo Emmanuel is my name, 22 years old, and currently pursuing a program in computer science at the Accra Technical University in Ghana. The earlier quote by Ralph Waldo Emerson envelopes on my view of life as a medium to contribute in a way in making life better. I am an IT solutions developer and a staunch Chelsea football fan. My focus is on healthcare, education, as well as women and youth empowerment. Coming from a developing country, providing sustainable solutions will sow seeds of change in my community. My current campaign has been on providing insights on sickle cell disease, and I have done this in collaboration with various NGOs. In my view, many children suffering from sickle cell can still grow to become useful independent adults. This has empowered me to pursue a campaign with the main aim of creating awareness on the diseases, thereby educating people to make informed life choices. By organizing seminars and workshops, I have been able to reach hundreds of Ghanaians, influencing the quality of life of sickle cell patients. The campaign helped demystify the perception about sickle cell, creating more awareness and enabling people with sickle cell to be treated with the love and care that is essential for nurturing them. The campaign also provided the financial support to a young sickle cell patient at Kolebu Hospital to undergo a critical surgery. Blood donation focused on supporting sickle cell patients, and the National Blood Bank were also done. Sowing seeds of change is always effective when done collaboratively. Thus, my plan for the future is to work with various change-making networks to initiate and implement feasible solutions regarding problems in my focus area. My desire to be a change maker is strongly echoed by its definition by Ashoka, a social entrepreneurship organization. A change maker means someone who desires change in the world, and by gathering knowledge and resources, makes the change happen. I'm determined to make changes in the society that I came to meet. This is why I want to be a change maker.